My name is Farida, a Form 6 graduate from the School of St. Jude, and I'm currently doing my internship at Tuye Secondary School.
My name is Juliet. I'm a Form 6 graduate from the School of St. Jude. I'm doing my community service at Kimaseki Secondary School, and I'm teaching commerce. Participating in the community service program, I have gained various skills which are crucial in my life, including communication skills, public speaking skills, and also leadership skills and teamwork.
Through participating in the community service program, I got to help the school and the community around us because we are able to help around 23,000 students, and we've been able to fill the gaps of the teachers who are missing in the school.
Généralement, ce qu'ils ont développé pour les internes, les teachers, les intern teachers, exemple, the skill of answering questions in physics.
Also, the teachers provide the examples in different subjects, so that it helps us also in answering exams.
Community service here have helped us to solve the big problem, that is shortage of science teachers, because imagine. For a school with more than 1,000 students, have got only one physics teacher, and the school cannot employ extra teachers or part-time teachers. So, for school level, it has solved the shortage of what? Teachers shortage, especially in science subjects.
The community service year has been very helpful because I get two interns every year in my department who have been very useful, as we have so much work to do in the visitor department, and these two interns have been helping us to reduce the workload actually, because they help with so taking visitors around the school. They're also able to share their own stories and experiences about St. Jude's with visitors, so it's really good for visitors to get to meet these interns when they come to visit our school. We have interns in almost every department here at St. Jude's. We have interns who are working in visitor department. We have interns who are working in the library. We have interns in the purchasing team. We have interns who are working in the marketing team. We actually have one intern who is working as a mechanic here, who helps to fix all the school buses to make sure that all the students go home every day. So I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our sponsors and donors for supporting the Community Service Year program. Without your support, this wouldn't be possible. Thank you very much.